thought we played well. I thought we played really well today. We started really brightly. You know, that was the message to the group before we went out to can we put the game to bed early. We possibly could have 2 or 3 goals in the first 5 minutes. You know, some balls in the box. Marquis was causing problems, Alfie was causing problems. And I was pleased with the boys today. Proud watching them today.
It looked like you were enjoying it.
Yeah, I think what I've seen is a good reaction from the people. A really good reaction. You know, we possibly could have 5 or 6 billion. The boys are disappointed that you see it so late. Today, you've seen us putting bodies on the line, trying to keep a lead sheet second half. And for us, they were a team that I said to the boys at half time, you know, they won't sit back and accept 3-0. You know, it could be 5 or 6 or they can go back into the game. I knew that right away, because that's the way Keith tells them to play. They're brave. I mean, I had some chances, but when we were called upon, we defended, you know, defended our goal with great authority.